Welcome to my studio. It's more than just a magic show. I work with glass and metal and such. Art that's cool that you want to touch. I cut those pieces and fire the glass. And when I'm done, it adds some class. The colors reflect in a certain way. Glows at night and shines by day. For 35 years, I've worked with glass. Seen a lot of stuff and taught the class. We are a group of friendly staff. We love our work and can make you laugh. I like glass jokes, they crack you up. You can see right through that bad stand-up. It's no reflection on me and my brain. It always ends up being a pain. Smashing sense of humor have I, and also known as a weird glass guy. 2WG. That's me. My wife Eva is the manager. She makes me lists so work can occur. She organized this and that, you know, to get things ready for the art glass show. She pays the bills and buys me stuff like a gong and a skeleton in the buff. Esther is the apprentice girl. She helps make art and does a twirl. Pics of pieces she posts online. Pinterest stuff can take up time. She cleans my mess and sweeps the floor. And at the end of the day, she photographs more. Bones is a mascot skeleton dude. He's cheap to keep because he needs no food. He stands around for oh so long, then uses a mallet to ring his gong. He always smiles to welcome you and wears a hat to hide his due. We travel in the big Van Gogh, going to the Gulf of Mexico. East Coast, West Coast, and in between, just get up and go with a little caffeine. We have to go on a long travel run, so why don't we have some fun? We find these shows applying on Zap. Pay those fees, give the mouse a tap. Sometimes you win and some you lose. Not invited can cause the blues. We go to the show and set up tent. We work for hours until I'm spent. We sell our art from morn to night, then go out to eat, and that's all right. We stay the night in a grand hotel, then wake up refreshed and feeling swell. Eva and me, we say hello, and sometimes win that best of show. Well, that's the tour of the studio. There's more to come than the status quo. With buildings here for various use, I could think of stuff when feeling loose. The glass is shown in our gallery. Give a call so you can see.